It's a great honor to recommend Professor Michael Lipsky for an honorary doctorate degree in administration at the Faculty of Social Sciences, Aalborg University. Michael Lipsky presently holds a position as research professor at Georgetown Public Policy Institute, besides being a distinguished senior fellow at Thermo's Public Policy Institution. In his long professional career, he has taught political science at several universities, including 21 years at MIT. During his 12 years as at the Ford Foundation, he helped assemble the State Fiscal Analysis Initiative, a national framework of organizations devoted to budget transparency and accountability, and the International Budget Partnership of the Center of Budget and Policy Priorities. Michael Lipsky is world famous for his work on street-level bureaucracy, reflected in his award-winning book, Street-Level Bureaucracy, Dilemmas of the Individual in Public Service from 1980. He argues that policy implementation in the end comes down to the people who actually implement it, and that state employees, such as police and social workers, should be seen as part of the policy-making community and as exercisers of political power. Since giving an open lecture on street-level bureaucracy years ago at Aalborg University to an auditorium filled with interested researchers and students, Michael Lipsky has been working closely together with researchers from especially the Department of Political Science and the Department of Sociology and Social Work, where he has been taking part in research projects and teaching of PhD students. Michael Lipsky took part in organizing the first street-level bureaucracy conference in the social and employment policy area at Aalborg University in the autumn of 2015, being one of the main attractions himself, making this a huge success. Again this summer, he will be taking part in the second street-level bureaucracy conference, which will be held at the university campus in Copenhagen. Furthermore, Michael Lipsky is part of the advisory board for the large Aalborg University-based research project, Local Innovation of Social and Employment Services, funded by Innovation Denmark. The assessment committee has strongly recommended that Professor Michael Lipsky is appointed doctorate degree. I'm pleased to endorse this conclusion. We thank you, Professor Lipsky, for your past and future contributions to and the collaboration with the Faculty of Social Science at Aalborg University.
Based on this recommendation, I hereby confer upon you the honorary degree of Dr.